Yeah, sometimes I wanna disappear like I just don't exist. I find a time machine to take me back when I was 6. Maybe younger, either way, I guess the point of it would be to tell that little kid that he's gonna take a lot of hits. Yeah, I'd probably grab your hand and tell you life is hard. If you got questions or you need advice, then talk to God. Cause he's the only one that listens, even when you think he isn't. Even good people are great at making bad decisions. Yeah, they ain't gonna take us serious. You find out pretty quick that life is more than just appearances. I know some things we could avoid to save embarrassment, but everything that breaks you down can also build your character. Cause people love to see you fail, just be aware of it. Don't let nobody tell you who to be or write your narrative. Look, we're all products of the things that we experience, but there's a big difference between confidence and arrogance. You hearing this? I know that you don't get it now, but you gon' get it later. I know you feel like you're alone and no one loves you, maybe. And you gon' cover insecurities with lots of anger. The weird thing is someday all of this will make you famous. You start to write about your life, and while they're all relating, you make up a slogan called it real, but feel like you're the fakest. Wish I could tell you that your future's nothing but amazing. That's just not the case, and I guess I just don't know how to say this.
I'm okay, I'm not your baby. If you think I'm pretty, you should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by one.
See, mom and dad are not together, they took different routes. But you probably already knew you're getting older now. Remember back when mom picked us up from grandma's house, and she hid her boyfriend in the trunk and drove a couple miles down the street, and then she pulled over to let him out. She didn't want dad to know she had these type of dudes around, cause last time he found out he had to take us from her. You look uncomfortable, I'm sorry, let me change the subject. You know how we've always struggled with abandonment?
Yeah.
And when we feel like someone's leaving, we start panicking.
Yeah.
Yo, I wish that I could say I've learned to manage it. You think it's bad now, but you don't know the half of it. Passion is something we have never lacked. We see it the most when we're writing raps. They think it's funny now, let them laugh. I know you think it's just an outlet when you're really mad, but you don't know the platform you're about to have. I know some things about the future you ain't ready for. I know some things that you won't cover up but can't ignore. And what hurts is they gon' surface at the worst moments. And we gon' act like it'll hurt us, but it hurts, don't it?
We walk around with the devil talking on both shoulders. Wish I could tell you that he disappears when we get older, but that's just not the case. And I know you feel out of place, and everything is not okay, and life can be a lot to take.
You should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in the crowd.
You should see me, see me.
Your silence is my favorite sound.
You should see me, see me.
Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by one.
I wish that I could look at you with empathy. Sometimes I feel like I've become what you are scared to be, which makes it really hard to look at you with sympathy. Cause if I'm feeling bad for you, then I have to feel bad for me. And that's just something I feel like we don't deserve. That's why I'm always looking down on you, I know it hurts. I'm sure you have a lot of questions I've been trying to search to find us both some answers. I'll be here for you if things get worse.